There's a debt we owe to the ones who came before, who fought for the rights and fought in the wars. A sacrifice that should never be forgotten in a world that's disposable and rotten. The dead ask the questions of those who still live. What have you done here and what will you give? Did you learn from our mistakes? Did you learn how to live? Were the comforts so great? And there's a debt we owe to the ones who come next, who want to live in their world without regrets over things they could never control. Pollution, want, oil, and war. And they'll ask the questions of those who did live. What did you do here and what did you give? Do we pay for your mistakes? And can we forgive? Were the comforts so great? Dead ask the questions of those who still live. What have you done here? What will you give? Did you learn from our mistakes? And did you learn to forgive for the comforts so great? Were the comforts so great?